Yeah, what are you doing back there?
You tell the people. You tell them. What are you doing?
My dog is very strange. What's up, guys? This is Barnman 2205. Welcome back to the Pokemon Ultra Moon Randolocke. We caught a very big bird last episode, and I'm very happy with it. Now, let's finish this cemetery up good and proper. Is there even much to do in this cemetery? I don't think there is. Apart from pick up this showy belly. And we're gonna fight this doofus. When I come to the Pokemon Cemetery, it's no good because I get so mournful. Then, don't come. He doesn't look mournful at all. Look at him, he's smiling. He's like, I'm so sad. Hooper. Little psychic genie. It's not the busted Hooper. You are so lucky I don't have... could have been hit to land more easily. I guess we'll use Razor Wind. Meanwhile, he's gonna be like... Astonish! That's fine. It... What? It has no effect! Razor Wind is a normal type move? That's the dumbest thing I ever seen. Okay. Wait, is Hooper part ghost? Since when? Since forever, the kids are saying. The kids are telling me since forever. Alright, well, let's go with the kid. This is probably a bad idea. Destiny Bond. Trying to take the attacker down with it. Nope. I'ma just nope out of that right now. Astonish. Okay, I was gonna say, please don't Destiny Bond me again. Did you just steal my rose incense? You dirty hoe. Don't flinch. Very good, very good. Okay. No Destiny Bond. Whew. The kid grew level 12. Big Bird is level 8. Big Bird is level 9. Breed of Marilyn. So my dog decided to give itself a bath.
In her nether regions.
Alright, let's carry on, my wayward son. There's another item up here. Icicle plate.
Now what are you doing back there?
You tell the people. You tell them. What are you doing?
My dog is very strange. Let's beat up this child. Nope, let's take that. Ooh, there's a TM. A focus sash? Bum, bum, bum. Wee, wee, it's a battle. Entrepreneur Jill. A Graveler? It's that Graveler. We do gots to go though. Let's switch. Let's switch to Daisy. Yeah. Defense curl, that's fine. Dusty's fine. Vine whip. Ooh. That is not hitting as hard as I thought it would. Special defense rose. It's Dawn. Dawn?
He's Dawn. He's good.
I started saying down and then switched to gone partway through, so just kind of turned it to Dawn.
He's Dawn. He's good.
He's good, yeah?
Yeah, he's good, yeah?
Alright, there's a trademark over there. Oop. What else is in this grass? Can't possibly be as cool. Genotic? Nah, that's got nothing on my big bird. Nothing. I'm also kicking myself, knowing that Razor Wind is a normal move. I could have left Rosita out and paralyzed it. Like, that was an option. I feel so silly. I'll use the moves it was so good at. Artisan Forest. Pancham. Fighting Dark. Oh, man. Okay, so... Actually, I think you're just fighting, aren't you? Again, a Razor Wind right here would be nuts. Daisy, however, is going to do quite nicely here. Hit two times. Big Bird grew level 10. Big Bird wants to learn Air Slash. There we go. Let's just get rid of Razor Wind. I don't want it. It's a garbage move anyway. Sorry, my dog is still making noise.
Hey, dog. Where is he? Hello.
Anyway, you can still see her. Rosie!
Ooh.
Ooh. alright, let's grab... Fire Lash. That's a move. That's a move. 80 power physical move also lowers the targets. And almost... Okay, I have two Pokemon that can learn... Three! You know what, I may as well teach it to the bird. Let's get rid of Taunt. And I'm also going to teach it to Babachu. Just because Babachu needs more moves. Like, look at this. Look at all this. Ta-da! Alright, let's get out of this cemetery. Just checking there was nothing down there. Let us continue on our merry way. I believe there was a kid up here who was ready to get the snot beaten out of him. And I'm happy to oblige. My brother's outside. There's also a garbage truck outside, so if you can hear that... It's come to collect my trubbish, who I've put back in the PC. Ooh, this thing. I'm pretty sure this thing is garbage. Because it hasn't evolved into the legendary yet. cosmic power. That's fine. Do that again. It avoided the attack. That is fine. Let's do this again. We're right by the sea. That's right. Welcome to my wonderful seaside motel. My crab roller sure is something, ain't he? He nabs passerby to bring them to me so I can send them down by the bay. Though he's actually been a little too good at his job, so I've got no vacant rooms to offer you, but that doesn't mean you've come for nothing. Follow me this way. See that? Look at that broad, expansive beach. Its name is Big Wave Beach. There are some interesting Pokemon to be found down at the beach, so I suggest having a look. Just so you know, the path to the beach was made by none other than yours truly. Can I catch said Pokemon yet, or do I... Nah, I'm gonna have to be able to fish, aren't I, or surf. Do anything up here yet. Never mind, that's all good. Bye, Mr. Garbage Truck. Alright, carrying on. Whoop, crab, nab! Oh, I have to go down to the beach. What did you want? You won't tell me. Okay, I have to go down to the beach. Let's talk to everybody then. The BP shop. Berry juice for you. Meh. Are you the one that teaches the moves? Yeah. Not that I have the BP, but what move? Ooh, Shadow Ball. Miracle Eye Slam, Flying Press? Heart Swap, Ingrain, Photon Geyser. Nice, Snatch, Absorb, Endeavor, Sticky Web, Water Gun, Roleplay. I'm kind of digging Flying Press and Shadow Ball and Photon Geyser for 4 battle points. Save up those battle points. Oh, I will. Hey, little cousin. Welcome to Big Wave Beach. You've come to exactly the right place if you're looking for some mantine surf. It's just what it says on the box. You climb up on the back of our mantine, and then you surf. Though youngsters like yourself who want to get to mantine surf have to toughen up and show they can handle it first. So, the game makes me come down here to be like, hey, there's a thing you can't do yet, come back later. That's so dumb. That is so, so dumb. This game is dumb. Oh, actually, there's a cave in here. Ooh. Alright, Sandy Cave gave us an encounter. Ooh, and it's Flaffy, who, to be perfectly honest with you, I will probably replace Pepichu with. It's only level 6, but that's fine. That is fine with me. Can't be paralyzed because you're an electric type, isn't that right? I'm gonna try it one more time. No, okay, that's annoying. Alright then. Let's Mega Drain. Shouldn't hit too hard.
Ooh, okay.
And you know what? Just for good measure, let's switch to Jolly Tall and hypnotize it to put it to sleep. Hypnosis. Okay, see, now I'm starting to actually get a team together. The first few encounters were kind of hit and miss, but we're getting some stuff now. I will take a Flaffy. I will take Flaffy any day of the week. I probably could have just used a regular Pokeball here. That's okay. Ching! Flaffy was caught! Registered. It's the middle form. Yeah, so I went back and looked. So Flowit and Flabébé are like the same Pokemon in my brain. So when I was like, oh, what's the middle form? Like, I legit just like condensed them into one Pokemon because they almost look exactly the same. And then Florgus is the cool one. Let's call you... let's call you... Blue. Because that's funny. let's check your summary. Ooh, high attack list. But I wish it was a high special attack, but... That's fine, we can work with it. Ooh, you've got Thunder Wave, yes! Yeah, you're replacing the Pichu. You are definitely replacing the Pichu. Neat. Okay, well, I'm having a great time. Does that mean if I run along the beach, like, wild Pokemon can jump out? Is that what I was meant to do? Because I'm not entirely sure, like, where that Flaffy came from. Maybe not. Okay, that's very strange. Let's just talk to everybody else just to make sure. Okay, well, I am glad I came down here because we found that beach. We found the cave. You better be ready for the mischief masters of Team Skull to do some Mantine surfing too. Team Skull! Team Scully. What a bunch of doofuses. Oh, Team Skull, you know you guys can't ride here. What's up with that? We look like kids to you or something? No, the real reason is... Yeah, the real reason is... Every time you try, you keep up those ridiculous dance moves even on Mantine's back, and then you end up in the water. You want us to stop dancing? That's our identity, yo! What's all we got? Man, forget it, B. With Team Skull, no one could stop us from acting... airheaded. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to fight these guys now. Let's put... we'll put... almost dead Wooloo in front. Hello, dog. My dog is saying hello. Hang on a second. Anyway, performer Joey! Hey, it's Joey Wheeler! Ooh, a Goomy. Luckily, I have an answer to that. It's not the Wooloo, though. Daisy. If this thing has Dragon Rage, I will be so smart because I switched to a Pokemon that's immune to Dragon moves. Yeah, this thing is so dead. Protect! Don't be that guy. Don't be that guy. Woo-loo-loo. Yo, what feel amid? Yeah! Seriously, home slice? The home slice? You're too strong for a kid, yo! I gotta go make someone else miserable to feel better. Let's go mess with Illimer again, B. I'm down with that. Vetting Cavern's pretty close by anyway. Hey, you better listen to what my homie says and drill it into that thick skull of yours. Seriously, you better not forget, numbskull. Nice one, kid. Mantine won't be subjected to the terrifying surfing skills thanks to you. You're a decent trainer, just like I expect from a trial goer on the island challenge. Why don't you take this from me? A fresh water. It better be fresh. You better not have pulled it out of the ocean. Okay. Can I play the game now? It's all I want. You know what? I'm gonna fight this guy. Then I'm gonna go back and heal, and then we're gonna play the game. Developer Jessica. Raikou! Buddy! Buddy, you weren't meant to have a big, scary thing, buddy. 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 I'll throw out my dragon tree, that'll do it. Discharge. Buddy! Buddy, come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. There we go. There we go. Blue grid level 9, blue grid level 10, blue grid level 11. Cotton Spore. Do I want Cotton Spore? Harshly lowers the speed stat. I think this is better than Growl. Well, you want me to let you out, do you? Alright, well, I'm gonna go heal and let my dog out. I will see you guys in just one sec. Okie dokie. We are back, we are healed. I've put the kid back in front now, because I think I'm ready to start leveling it up again. Now that the others have caught up a little bit, let's fight this loser. My Murkrow just loves shiny, sparkly things. Schoolboy Esteban. Skunk, that is a weird looking Murkrow, if ever I saw one. And I don't have an obvious answer to this. Let's go with Wooloo. Fury Swipes, avoid the attack. Thundershot, I gotta rearrange some of these moves. I was hoping for a little bit more there. Still just two more of those and we got it. Poison gas. Kill it. Screech, that's fine. Because it means he's not attacking us. Oh no! Of course. You're kidding me. What are you doing with a full restore, Esteban? I'm gonna switch to my bird then. Because I don't like how this is going. I'm not a big fan of Esteban here and his full restores. Screech. Air slash. Yeah, that's it. Get out of here, Esteban. Level 11. Fully to level 12. The kid is 13. Esteban is kind of annoying. The berry fields. Ooh, you know what? We could potentially get a new pocket monster here. So the berries, I found out. My brother told me, because he's playing his own little randomizer at the moment. The berries are all completely randomized into different items. So there's a zinc. There's a psychic gem. And there's another zinc. Oh, I was hoping there was going to be a Pokemon in there. 10 stickers. A choice scarf. Yes. And now you're gonna do the whole like berry thingamajig. Are there any items in this basket? Ooh, a heal powder. I'll take that. I mean, it's bad. I'm gonna sell it for money, but money's good. I'll always take money. Free money. Max Elixir. Don't mind if I do. Do you have anything interesting to say? Denown challenge. Allow me to give you a berry then. An Oran berry. I am shy. I'm very shy. Well, maybe we'll try next episode then. We'll try to do that again. Oh.
Verdant Cavern, it is showing very high numbers.
It would. In the heart of this cave lies an item that has an undeniable connection to the Blinding One. I certainly would like to investigate this place.
Shall we go in then?
No, it seems that people are not allowed within this Verdant Cavern without specific reason. We should ask the President to arrange for some special accommodations on our behalf. We don't yet have the means to capture Pokemon on our own, after all. Ooh. Trainer tips. Just the tip. Oh, there's a Pokemon Center up there. And there's a whole lot of grass over here. We're still on Route 2. Hey, let's battle! So I can't catch anything here. Rich Kid Wellington. Lantern. We can handle Lantern. I'm even gonna send... Actually, no, Lantern... Stat-wise, I think Lantern has a bit of an advantage here. Let's go with Rosita, then. Should be just fine. Thunder Wave. Oh, Thunder Wave. Oh, I don't like it. Electroball. Oh, that did nothing. That did something, though. Bubble, that's not gonna do much. Stick to your Electro Ball, man. Lantern fainted. Alright, let's get to the Pokemon Center and then we'll wrap the episode up. Oh, right. Scope lens. At least it's not just like potion after potion after potion. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, it's Hal. How's it, Miranda? Are your Pokemon doing alright? Yeah, fine. Well, I know Litten and the rest of my team have seen better days, that's for sure. Come on, Miranda, let's stop by the PMC. Okay, there's more berries over there. I do want to go to the berries. It's kind of like secret to Tapu Koko. Pretty amazing to share with you, you lucky thing. Three revive. Bro. The Roto Lotto? Oh, you can see, I don't... Keep my tap with an eyes flash. No, I don't want to. I want to see what you're selling. Shiny stone would be nice. Being next to, ooh, a root fossil? Yeah, I'll take one of those. So if you're unfamiliar with the previous randomizers that I've done, the fossils all randomize into different Pokemon. The root fossil will always randomize into the same one, so there's no point getting multiples. However, the root fossil, that is basically just a free Pokemon right there, so we will take it. Reaper Cloth, Moonstone, Soft Sand, Pixie Plate, Protector. Boost the power of Fairy-type moves. I'm actually going to grab one of those, too. Moonstone. We don't need the Moonstone right now, but it's good to know that it's here. You know what? I should have sold. Because I can sell these revives that I'm not using. For money! Alright. Have you got Spearow? Want to trade it for my Howlucha? Bro, if I have a Spearow, I will 100% trade it for your Howlucha. 100%, because that's dope. No problem. Called Crabrola. And you'll pay me. Well, if I find one. Yeah, those are all just the same, like, stuffs. Now, is Hal gonna make me do the Rotom lottery? Because I really don't care. I really don't care. Oh, you are. Try the Roto Lotto for me. Okay. That means I'm gonna need to switch. Oh, do I have to tap you again? I do. You got two Roto Boosts. Your Roto Boost is a power boost to the stats of your Pokemon. I'm not gonna use it. Definitely not gonna use it. Alright, let's get that window open so I can see what I'm doing again. Alright, so that's the trial in there. Before we go in there, I just want to check these berries, and then we're going to wrap up the episode, and we will do the trial next time. A lemonade is nice. More lemonades. A flame orb. Alright, cool. Well, I am going to wrap this up here then. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for checking out this episode of the Pokemon Ultra Moon Randolocke. The team is coming together. Let's just look at this real quick. Like, much like Pokemon Ultra Moon itself, it was a bit of a slow start, but this is going to be Mr. Mime pretty soon. We've got the Exeggutor, Rosalia, Eviltoll, I'm pretty happy with, Floet. Floet, now that I remember it's the middle one, like, it's not as bad as I thought it was. If we can find a shiny stone, that thing's going to be dope. And, Flaffy as well. It's pretty cool. I'm alright with where the team's at now. I'm feeling a lot better. But that's it, guys. Thank you so much. If you like this video, give it a like so I know you liked it. Leave a comment. Let me know what you thought. And subscribe to check out the rest of the playlist as it happens. Thank you so much, guys. Please keep it real. And keep it a Barnman.